Do you want to learn about the Statue of Liberty? Well, it's your lucky day. I'm going to explain the artificial facts about the Statue of Liberty. It was all made in 1884. It's a sign of friendship. French people donated money to the Statue of Liberty so it could be made. Don't you want to learn about the ball? Well, it's a powerful symbol of freedom. It's an 8-pendant ornament at the heart of the city. A strong symbol of America. It is on display in Independence Square. In the heart of the city and in Pennsylvania. It was built in England in 1753. Before it was on the run as a Liberty Bell, it collapsed since 1848. It has not been removed. It looks like it's a bronze bell with a clock on its side. That's all the facts you need to know about the bell. The end. Well, I'm going to go to one of my boat discoveries. I'm going to the USS Constitution, Boston, Massachusetts boat. But a few hours later, okay, I'm not like Jackson, but I got to talk about the Navy ship though. It's an undefeated ship. It's a Navy ship made out of wood. It's nicknamed Old Ironsides. It is a symbol of the U.S. Navy Air Force. It was located in Boston, Massachusetts. Boston Harbor, Atlantic Ocean. Do you want to learn about the Wi-Fi artifacts? Well, I'm going to tell you some amazing facts to you. This is the White House. Everyone knows that already now. It is the most populous house in the world. Well, at least to some people. I think that, but it's not about the people, so who cares? So the White House is in Washington, D.C., in case you didn't know. That anyway, the White House is the home of the Office of the President of the United States. It is a majestic building in the heart of Washington, D.C. We have a national bird, a national song too, but I think that we should have a national building too. Thank you for watching. Bye. And where would I go next? I'm going to the U.S. Constitution. It's a nickname, but it's really good.